North Korea and Japan have resumed high-level talks in Beijing to discuss follow-up measures to agreements made on the issue of Japanese nationals abducted by North Korea decades ago. The meeting comes about a month after the two countries made a deal in Stockholm on reinvestigating the abduction issue. In return, Japan has promised to lift sanctions and resume humanitarian aid to North Korea, marking a diplomatic breakthrough between the two nations. Today's meeting comes just 48 hours after Pyongyang fired two short-range missiles into the East Sea between Korea and Japan. Japanese officials lodged a strong protest against the launch during the opening part of the meeting.